come.
Go!
the real fight. Don't watch.
Free. Activation.
Thank you.
for you.
I don't intend to be swept away. I intend to ride it. Recall the letters we found in the Runic Highlands?
The ones floating in the river. Yeah, from Sarah. Kind of.
They were letters from an old woman named Sarah to an old man. I believe you know who that old man was, if you think about it.
Cid, right? I had heard that Cid sent his old friend Sarah away from Palamecia to somewhere else.
That's right. The Sarah that Cid loved is living out there, in another world. And I have a theory. I believe that the world she lives in cannot create its own hope. So hope must be made here and sent there. That is the purpose of this world. When the Warrior of Light defeats chaos, this world becomes filled with hope. Only then does the Gate of Hope open. Surging, the hope made here rushes forth, leaving Palamecia and arriving at that other world.
Wait, the hope leaves? So what happens to Palamecia?
The light of hope fades, and Palamecia is left empty. The world forgets the Warrior of Light, forgets even the word hope. Despair covers all.
Okay, hang on. I thought I was supposed to be fighting for hope. If all the hope is gonna go away when chaos falls, why fight?
To save the other world, of course.
What if I just don't open the gate?
That would be unwise. But I have a plan.
I sure hope it's a good plan.
I've tasted enough despair to know I don't care to savor it again.